We are back with some Hypixel games, and today I think we are going to be doing not duels. We are going to be doing. No, not this either. Where is it? Is it in. There we go. Arcade. Game that not many know about. The Blocking Dead. Let this load for a moment. But this is, we're just in the waiting room right now, but we have a plane crash in a town that has a zombie apocalypse, and we gotta go around and find loot crates and wait to get picked up out, and it's really hard to survive. I've only beaten it once. And it depends on what location the spot that you get picked up is. So if it would just, there we go, 10 seconds till we start. Okay, here we go. Why did I take a heart of damage? I have no idea. Probably started with the bank, but this place is fine. Now we get a hat. And then here, chests to get a bunch of ammunition. You guys want to find this game, it's an arcade and it's on the left hand side called The Blocking Dead. So check it out if this seems fun to you. But hey, that's cool, huh? They did the American flag. Use Nether stars. We have rescue in 5 minutes. This is a place that if you get put here, it's almost a guarantee for the pickup spot. Because there's a stairwell inside that is the only point to get upstairs. So you can just hold that with like your M16 and nothing can get up. Yep. How's this? Thank you. If you guys do end up enjoying the video, please do like and subscribe. I greatly appreciate it. Unloaded chest. To get that speed one. Oh no, oh no. Can't jump that. Okay, I can kind of just stop looting now, and I'm just gonna run around and try not to die. I think it would be more entertaining than just camping inside of a truck until it's time. Faster when you shoot him. Minute and 40 seconds. Okay, 35 seconds till the rescue point. We get to know where the rescue point is. We can just stay with these guys. They don't have the... Oh, there's the stars. We won. Well, I'd like. Here. Okay. Thank you guys for watching the video. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please like and subscribe. If not, tell me what I did wrong. And I'll see you guys in the next video.